so crazy?
Don't mind if I do!
Okay, Billy. Ignore my hoods with my dead trim. I'm trying to hide it. Alright, I went bald because we're in lockdown. You don't understand the trouble I've been going through. I like this car. Woo, it feels good, man. Anyway, howdy doodly, neighboritos. Welcome to the Simpsons. Hit that on. Do you know what I mean? Hindu coming through. Okay, we're going to the Buzz Cola truck. Just gonna drive up to it, ask for a Buzz Cola. Hello, give me a Buzz Cola. Ah, what do you mean you do not have a Buzz Cola? Yeah, and a miss. Parts number one. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ah! Slow down. I'm not sure if I like the sign anymore. Ooh, that felt nice. Also, I've decided I'm not like doing the races now. Is that near enough?
No.
I'm not doing the races. Until I complete that.
Oh, I have been selling tainted cola. Unless I redeem myself, I will be reincarnated as a sea cucumber, or worse, a land cucumber. I must find the source of this evil beverage. The soda invoice commanded I go here, but I see no cola factory. Oh, a cola truck. Time for me to do that Hindu that I do.
I am the greatest driver in all the land. Sure you are, buddy.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
I hope so. So it's just gonna drop stuff. Or have I got a wagon? No, just drop stuff, yeah. Whoop! Okay, I failed the first one already, I can just tell. This is not gonna go- See? Oh, I got it! You went left.
This is just between me and you.
This random is just between object. Me and you, a random object. Don't hit. Go on, lad. Go on, lad. I don't know why my hand's always on the mouse, either. It just does do a thing. And I just wanna drift like that, brother. Maybe Apu is the best driver. This is my jam, you know. Hello!
No!
Woo! No! There we go, lads. Watch it, buddy! Watch yourself. I was gonna go up there and get the spanner. Whatever it's called, can't remember. There's no more new maps now, is there? And after this one, it's back on the home level. Look out! You're the worst person in America. So, that's saying something. That's why you don't drive so close. No! I've got this.
This is just between me and you, random object.
I've lost. I told you.
I feel like an untouchable. Oh, I'd better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. Legitimate businessman social club. Looks like
can we just go see the driver?
Is taking on the mob.
It's Homer with a wig.
Hello, stereotypical Italians. Please to tell me the source of the evil cola.
We don't know nothing, except that the vans are controlled by mysterious strangers. Anyway, you shouldn't stick your nose in other people's business. It could come back to haunt you and your family.
Oh my gosh. Your thinly veiled threat has reminded me of my fatherly duties. I'm supposed to pick up the octuplets at the doctor's.
How do you forget that?
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Debatable. Very, very delightful. Ow. Oh, get away.
No, I am a lean, vindaloo machine.
Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
That car belongs in the bargain bin. Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior.
I cannot hit anything.
And the random object.
Come to pop a random object. I fucking drive under that.
300 horses of convenient power.
Your convenient power
shames you. Yes, you. Oh, do not fear.
This place
you
ride by. You'll be reincarnated. Oh my goodness. Watch it.
This is not good.
Shut up, Pimas.
I have brought glory to the name of Nahasa Pima Petalon.
Hello. Yeah. Let me get this money a minute. Dr. Hibbert. Oh, this is where he gets a bubble around it. Just come. Just get out.
I smashed my skull.
Get you. Oh my god.
Jiminy crickets.
Is there a box over here like it was a bat somewhere? Yes. Hello. Thank you for coming through. What's up, Hibbert boy?
I'm afraid we have a medical emergency.
Oh no, my babies!
Your babies are about to go to the bathroom all over my waiting room. And diapers aren't covered by your insurance. Ooh, you better hurry. I heard the parents of the Shelbyville Nine are grabbing every diaper in town.
I will get the diapers, but there's no way I could fit them in my car. Maybe Mr. Homer will have a large gas-guzzling American vehicle that I could use.
Oh no. How much money is that?
I am a lean, mean vintage machine.
No time for glitches. Hello, Mr. Homer.
Mr. Homer, sir, do you have an oversized vehicle that I might be borrowing?
Borrowing? No. Selling to you at an insanely high price? Yes.
Fine, whatever.
500 pounds. I'll be back, Homer. I'll be back. Some friend you are.
Hey, eyes on the road.
Bro, jerk. I could do this to get his cash. His cash is insane, isn't it, if I remember correctly.
Excuse me, nice Mr. Shopkeeper person. Have you seen a hovering death machine?
No, nothing specifically of the hovering kind, no.
Oh, this was to be my greatest invention since sideburns in a can. They make you handsome and lovely.
What are you talking about?
I call it the hover car, TM. So don't try to steal the name, it's TM'd. I installed the onboard computer, and it came alive and attacked my person. For the love of all that's gliding, you gotta help me here.
Okay, what on earth can I do?
Knock the flashigging thing off the road before the authorities come and take me away again. Prisons ain't kind to pencil neck geeks like myself. They stomp and they kick.
Guess who's back? With the hat.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
I hope so. Oh, this is a bomb in one, bro. This is so hard. Come here! Back!
Whoa, whoa. Oh! Your misfortune is most entertaining.
This is so hard to do, man.
300 horses of convenient power.
Convenient power.
Your misfortune
I ain't doing any damage to it.
Hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. Oh, I smashed my skull. Where did that guy come from? Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior.
Ah. The police can help me. Bang! Yes, whoa! I killed him. I got rid of the police!
Perhaps I
yes!
I'm doing that in the future.
Stay like that, stay like that. Oh, he's gone. Oh no. Come on then, come on then, come on then. Ah. I'm not gonna do it.
This crazy driving.
Oh my god. Oh, yes!
I smashed my skull. What in the hell were you thinking? This is not good for my insurance.
It is, it's fine. Yes, bro! You, oh no. Object. Okay, it's not that far, it's not that far. I just cannot crash at all. I can't see where I'm going. There we go, boys.
Just between me and
nah,
you
crashed, it don't matter. Object. I done it, boys. I did it, I destroyed your car.
My Hindu friend.
Can I have it now?
Do not patronize my faith, okay?
Sorry, terribly sorry. Look, if you need a ride, instant message my cortex. By which I mean, call me.
Thank you all for coming. I'll see you in hell.
Yeah, I need left. Don't get found the flow.